last time on The Bad Girls of Newbury.
Are you biting me? Are you biting me?
This week on The Bad Girls of Newbury.
So, doesn't make a book any better. I don't think it was a haircut.
Okay, so I know we had our differences in our problems in the beginning, but I can see that you're a true friend.
Get off me,
though.
That's it!
Bitch!
We'll fuck you up! We'll fuck you up!
I know we had our differences in our problems in the beginning, but I can see that you're a true friend because you defended me and you fought Dany when he was supposed to be my friend because he was talking shit. So I want to thank you and I want to apologize sincerely for sticking up for me.
It felt better because they showed me that Dany was a big asshole and that he was talking shit about me. So when I became friends with them, I felt comfortable in a comfort zone.
Thanks. I apologize too for everything that I've done and the fight in the kitchen. Where we got out of hand, but Dany was a real culprit of trying to maneuver shit around for his benefit.
Yeah, he was an instigator. He was so fake. I should have realized that from the beginning. But I thought he was cool, so I didn't think anything of it until he said, came to me saying you were talking about me, and then he went to you saying I was talking about you.
Yeah, I know.
What the hell?
Yo, girl, I'm about to go off in these bitches. Like, I'm ready to go home. I'm honestly ready to go home. What you mean? Like, I'm better than these bitches. What, this fat bitch from season one fucking bit me.
You know, I'll talk to my best friend on the phone. You know, my girl. These bitches come up to my phone call. Where'd they come from? Why are these thirsty ass hoes trying to get camera time? Cause they lost that shit.
I don't know what's her issue. Like, they all fat bitches like to jump.
You're a fat bitch, bitch.
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to? See, these bitches trying to come over here. They need to go away. This is my phone call.
Girl, I'm about to call you back.
He's weak, so call the backup, but there's no way she can get whoever. Whoever his friend is
can get here because they broke
that camera. They
can't
buy airplane ticket to get here anyway. And
wow.
If they were, they would have gotten
their girlfriend versus their ass. Bitch, you're a
weak
ass bitch. You're a
weak
ass. Don't bite me.
Get out of here.
Bitch.
That's why you're leaving, right? That's why you're leaving the house, right? Because you're a
fucking
bitch. When we clicked up, it was good. Still have some things against Krysten, but you know, it's cool.
So how was the hotel?
It was fun. We gotta wait for him.
Oh. Yeah, I realized he was starting shit from the jump.
With his petty ass drama. Always trying to see a fight between somebody.
Oh, it got quiet in here.
I'll keep talking shit, bitch.
It got quiet in here.
These bitches have no idea who they're messing with. Why are they all of a sudden clicked up? Why is Krysten clicked up with him? I stood up for that bitch. Like, no, these bitches are fake. They should call the show Fake Ass Hoes. Cause that's all these bitches.
I keep talking shit, bitch.
Bitch, I whooped your ass. You're
done. Tamara, hold on a second.
It's this bitch that wants to sit here and bite people.
Oh yeah, you
right. Wants to sit here and bite people, right? You ain't gonna do shit now,
excuse
right?
Excuse me, Big Mac Ribs.
I thought we were friends.
Big Mac Ribs, what the fuck?
Actually, I don't like you. Get your fucking hand on my face, bitch.
Does anyone have that bleach? Cause it's something touching. I don't know what the fuck it is.
Bitch, you want to put bleach on your skin?
Yes, it'd be better than whatever disease you got.
All right, Michael Jackson.
Thank you.
Oh, cut. Michael Jackson did not bleach his skin. He had a disease. Don't you do that to my
brain? I hate when people say that.
Trying to say that.
Actually, Michael Jackson had a.
Y'all some hoe.
He had what Prince had.
That ain't no new shit.
Actually, I don't believe Michael Jackson kids are his kids because those kids would have came out. He would have came out black.
He didn't come out black.
Fuck no, he didn't.
Okay, just because you had. Oh my god. Dude. Dany.
Bitch, keep talking shit.
You mean dumpster, bitch?
Keep talking shit.
It's touching me, it's touching me, it's touching me.
Okay, yes. Tell the tubby. Alright, tell the tubby, bitch.
Shit on the phone, but he couldn't come to me and tell me or approach me and say it to me. That's why I went over there and confronted him.
I'm on shit right now.
Why are you laughing? Y'all look like y'all ready to jump.
We are ready to jump, bitch. She got to take another bite of me. She got to take another bite of me.
Back up. Getting loose.
Not as much as your titty.
If you don't know who jumped your friend, he's probably not your friend.
Obviously, he is my friend because he was jumped. And I'm gonna fight y'all bitches. You're jumping
him. I don't care. I was listening to him and I was like, it just sounded like womp, 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 womp. I was like, why is he still talking? Like, oh my gosh. Like, who argues over a phone?
Well, I wasn't one of the people that jumped him, so. Bitch, you better not fucking touch me.
Everyone getting beat up.
The fuck they are? How you gonna take on? Now how you gonna take on?
They're about to walk in the house. And what?
Bye, bitch.
So fuck that nigga. He can't do shit. He's mad because he got body left. Don't worry.
So, you know, you and Tamara started to get really close. Like, would you call her a best friend?
I would, actually. She's nice. Yeah. Like her more than the other one.
Girl, what are you trying to lose in that machine? Are you working on a
jean?
No. And
socks? Yeah.
Girl.
I'm frustrated. I want to hit something. So I gotta distract myself.
You ain't gonna need shit like that, bitch.
Well, this shit is not in the pool, you know.
Hell, you drinking the whole thing?
So what? That she can use instead of that, because she just keeps using that same word. Well, fake can be one of them, because, you know, fugazi or whatever she uses, she can use the literal word fake. What else is there? There's forgery, there's counterfeit, there's copy, there's sham, there's fraud. There's so many words she can use instead of that. She used it about 6 times in each episode so far we've had, and I think she can use something about phony, imitation, artificial. There's so many words, like it takes a sec. Google takes like 0.7 seconds to like look up these words. Like, look.
You really should, honestly. I need some drinks. Like, I've been so stressed out. The first day I got here, I was like, give me a shot. Right? Like, I'm not trying to go crazy because what I'm doing here,
I'm feeling great.
Dealing with the girls here, I'm gonna eat it.
And especially Dany.
Oh God.
No, I mean, I haven't been chill.
Oh, I'll just pass the fuck out.
What's your favorite drink?
Like on the beach.
Water.
I just eat snacks.
Wait, I'm not that anymore.
You just say sex on the beach is your favorite drink?
Yeah.
You see the problem here, right?
What? It's a drink. What do you want? Let's go. Come on. I'll show you
what sex in these
things. I know what it is. Come on. Let's go.
Who paying though?
It's Pine. New name for what?
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 Who paying?
Not I. For myself, maybe.
Okay. Who comes to go? Bitch, oh fucking
This time messed up in a sense because Dany was starting all this drama between us.
3, and he was the one that got in trouble. I know during the first season, I started fighting everybody because I had to know everyone. But I sit back and chill, and he was over there being Eggman.
So Krysten, we're gonna have to send you home.
What? Why?
Same reason for last time. Jumped into a fight for no reason.
The last time I jumped into a fight with someone is defending somebody, but alright, if that's what you think it is. You should have sent that dude Dany home, because he was starting everything.
No, we gotta go home.
I'm gonna go home too. Oh, guess what? Still the same thing as first season, so out my face.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna sit back and relax until the rest of the show is over, and when the reunion comes around, I'm gonna pop out. She's got to save him. Daily struggle. She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. Well, Monet is coming behind me, but Tamara right now, she's by herself. So I feel like Tamara's gonna do good, but until the time comes around, Nanny's gonna see what's going on.
I wanna fight you. You're weak as fuck. Why are you talking all that shit?
Bitch. Where are you coming from?
Oh no!
Get that bitch. Get that bitch.
See, you bitches at the reunion.
I'm
shit. If you want to go home, sure.
I feel like sending Krysten home was unfair because she didn't even do shit. Dany was the one that started problems, so he should have been sent home instead of Krysten. All because the fights that happened were because of Dany. And Monet leaving, I understand why she wanted to, because, you know, it was a lot of drama and shit. But I don't think that they should have left. I think that Dany should have left. My always going through my head is why? Like, what did I do? I was annoyed. Honestly, obviously. But you know, it happens. I'm gonna kill him eventually. Baby, I done enough talking. Need to know that you're mine. Baby, we done enough talking. Gotta be right now, right now. Baby, gonna love me now, 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 now.
You're fake. You're fake.
Free food, free housing. Things are expensive now. The economy's going to shit. Trump's president. You know.
Come on, man. This show will be getting mad. What that nigga did? I'm gonna be the best. Wait until the reunion. Wait.
Money.
Wishing you were around with me, but you in a different town than me. We've been through it all.
Okay, so two of my friends left, Winning and Krysten, so I'm gonna call
Why
it the truth.
Why are you coming here with an attitude? You calling the truth?
I'm gonna call it the truth.
Yeah, but you're coming here with an attitude. Calm down.
Oh, I am so happy Krysten got sent home. Fuck that bitch. She's a weak ass hoe. Shouldn't have came back this season. Bring in another OG, like Keyshawn or Gianna, because these OGs, who are they? They lost their camera time a long time ago. And then Monet, truthfully, I was like, bye. Nobody cared about you anyways. Nobody cared about you your season. Nobody cared about you this season. Sayonara.
Okay, I'm just letting you know.
I didn't fight you. I fought them.
Okay, well, I'm sorry. And I'm gonna call you.
You jumped into that fight.
Okay, so you don't want to call it truth?
Sure, I'll take the truth.
Okay. Chicken?
Mama, let's go drink.
Yes. Yeah.
Wait for these new bitches to come, right?
Right.
Now, Tamara comes up to me, and she realizes that she lost all her friends, so she comes up to me trying to be nice. And I'm like, why didn't you do that, you know, when we were friends? So she's fake. I already know why I see her. She's fake.
Okay.
next time on The Bad Girls of Newburgh.
Whoa. Are y'all sisters?
Guys, we're not here.